I decided to do a professional placement as it was always in my plan throughout university. I chose to work at the Data Experience because it allowed me to mix psychology, which is my major, and business, which I've always had a very big interest in. I learned lots of things like stakeholder management, facilitation methods. I learned how to train people, which is a big step for me.
Before I began my placement, I expected to learn a lot about how an organisation works and the dynamics of your day-to-day life. I was also looking forward to the experience that would add on my resume. Placements is actually why I came to Swinburne. So at the moment I'm working on building a data source for our client's executive reporting management tool. Within my project specifically, I've been working a lot with finance data. The biggest challenges has been understanding that data. Coming from a physics background, I've then had to learn a lot of finance, technical jargon.
The Data Experience is a data consultancy based at Swinburne. We work with businesses to help them understand and use their data in whole new ways. We recruited students from a number of different faculties, and we find their ability to learn and adapt and take on new ideas really exciting. Working with Swinburne Professional Placements is a unique opportunity, and to start building those relationships early so you get the best candidates for your roles.
I have gained a lot of confidence in my ability and my consulting approaches here. And my supervisors are great with helping with those sort of things. Personal growth is something that we focus on. I feel as though it would definitely give me a competitive advantage when applying for other jobs.